Okay, guys, we're here with Carolyn. She was in our Cruising with Cozy video. She loves LOL dolls. And we have a big surprise for her today. Okay, ready? Close your eyes. I think you just saw them already. Okay. What is it?
What?
Yup.
That's weird.
It's the new ones. Series 3, the confettis.
Yay!
They're the little sisters. The big sisters, I think, are still in Canada. They're coming next week. I think there's like, how many surprises? Five?
Yeah.
I was so lucky to find these. Like, I just happened to go to Walmart and there was like a box with like 10 of them. Is that what it says?
Yeah.
Peace and love? Have you seen these yet?
No.
Oh.
I always have a big sister.
Okay. I know in this set they have little Cosmic Queen for the gold ones. Maybe little Sugar Queen? I've seen that bag before. I'm not sure who that is though. Let's see the chart. I'll show them the chart.
Oh, there's a baby.
Oh. There, yeah.
Oh, they have big scissors. I watched in a video, this girl. She got this one, but she had the, this person's clothes.
Oh, Riptide?
Yeah. I got little Riptide. Little Riptide. Why is her name Foxy?
Wait, those are like the big ones. I think the big sisters are on this side, the little sisters are on this side.
They have little, I got her.
Little Foxy.
No, this looks like,
yeah, little Foxy.
What? It was from FNAF. FNAF is Foxy.
Yeah, so Little Foxy is a popular. She's cute though.
She came with shoes. Oh, her sandals.
Oh, let's see her little shoes.
What?
Okay, moving on to number two. I have not seen these in person yet. I haven't opened any. So you're the first one to do it in front of me.
I got
cat. Cat nap, okay.
I think that might be Riptide. I never think one. It's the same color.
Oh, geez. Okay, guys. Well, Carolyn got 3 pink balls. Our video stopped taping, but these are the ones that she got. She got little Can-Do Baby. Snuggle. What's the Snuggle Baby? And
Little Foxy.
Little Foxy.
She can have her.
Cute. All right. Look at little Snuggle Baby.
It's a dream diary.
I love
can't
her.
Open it.
And her dream diary.
I can't open it. And she got like a Google. It says how to build a.
How to build a pool. Oh, because she can do anything. So she's trying to Google what she wants to build and stuff.
Yeah.
Very cute. So are you happy with what you got, Carolyn? Thank you for being on the Fantasy Princess Show. All right, guys. Don't forget to tune in for our other videos. We are really excited that we finally got these, and we will have more that we're going to be doing shortly. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Bye, guys.